Strike against the Hollywood studios is set to begin. Right now, the union's board of directors is meeting to discuss the next step in a battle that could cripple the entertainment industry. KCAL-9's Mark Coogan live right now outside the Writers Guild headquarters with more for us. Mark?
Day behind closed doors, an exercise in brinksmanship. Since around 10 this morning, the board of directors of the Writers Guild, they've been meeting to decide whether to ratify the consensus that came out of last night's membership meeting that there should be a strike against the TV and motion picture producers, possibly by Monday. Last night, about 3,000 movie and TV script writers crowded into the downtown Los Angeles Convention Center. And these more adamant members of the Writers Guild of America made it clear it was time for a showdown with the studios.
As revenue gets generated more and more on the Internet, it's going to become more difficult to negotiate a fair deal. So it has to happen now. If not now, then, you know, when will it happen?
The now or never attitude comes from the explosion of new media and the issue of who gets paid how much from programming on the Internet, even cell phones, along with income from DVD sales. The Writers Guild felt it sold itself short in the 1988 strike settlement when the issue was home video cassettes.
A writer gets 4 to 5 cents for a DVD currently. We've asked for 8. They've said that's outrageous.
The Producers Alliance president, Nick Counter, responded to the strike talk by declaring the studios are ready to meet this weekend to complete a new contract with the writers. In the middle are thousands more entertainment industry workers who'd see their jobs cut back or disappear in a writer's walkout.
I think there's a perception that the studios are big companies that have gotten bigger in the last 10 years and are not generous folks. I think, though, as you see the human cost of this strike ripple through the local economy, that people who are out of work or who have friends out of work, neighbors out of work, relatives out of work, are going to start to resent the strike. And there is always the danger in a long strike that support will erode.
That 1988 strike went 5 months, and the memory weighs heavily on people's minds. And so if there is a strike called for Monday, that still would leave the weekend to make a deal. Live in the Fairfax area, Mark Coogan, KCAL 9 News. Back to you.
We'll see, Mark.